Salla Sipponen from Finland, congratulations with your second place in the U23 discus here in at the European Cup in Arad. How do you feel about your competition?
I felt good, but competition was early and I was a little bit tired, but I'm happy with medal.
It started around 9 o'clock?
Yeah, it was hard a little bit.
It is also it's your first competition of this year.
Yeah.
What were your expectations?
It was good season opener, I think. But my goal is in Amsterdam and 56 meters.
You want to go to Amsterdam, the European Championships. Did you ever participate before in the European Championships?
No, only in juniors.
So now Amsterdam is your big goal.
Yeah, it is.
If you make it, if you qualify, what would you like to do in Amsterdam?
Of course, in final.
Thank you very much.